Hello friends, welcome to TrendTechGuides. Today I'll show you how to save messages in Telegram. If you are new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe. So let's start. Over here you can see I'm here in my phone. Now I'll tap to my Telegram app. Now I'll search for one message. For that I'll go to this ESPN app seat. And you can see here multiple messages. To save this message, all you need to do is just tap on this message for a while. And over here you can find this icon of share. Tap on it and just tap on this saved message and send. You can see message forwarded to saved message. That means my message is saved to saved message. Now to find this saved message, tap on this magnifying glass on the top right and search for saved message. Tap on your saved message and you can see this is my saved message which I recently saved. So in this way we can save messages in Telegram. If you find this helpful, don't forget to subscribe. Have a good time.